Who is Ken Griffin and why is he important? Let's dive into the life of this financial giant. Meet Ken Griffin, a name that resonates with power and influence in the world of finance. From his humble beginnings to becoming one of the wealthiest people globally, Griffin has made an indelible mark in the industry. His accomplishments are not just about numbers, they're about reshaping our understanding of financial markets. Join us as we unravel the top 10 facts about Ken Griffin. Ken Griffin was born on October 15, 1968 in Daytona Beach, Florida. Raised in a middle-class family, his parents were both passionate educators who instilled in him a love for learning. His mother was a travel agent, sparking Griffin's lifelong curiosity about the world, while his father was a project manager, teaching young Ken the importance of organization and strategic thinking. Griffin's early education took place in a public school where he excelled academically and showed a particular aptitude for numbers. In high school, he developed a fascination with the stock market and began investing with money earned from part-time jobs. His early ventures into the world of finance were not always successful, but they fueled his passion and taught him valuable lessons about risk and reward. From a young age, Griffin showed a keen interest in finance. His voracious reading on the subject, combined with his natural knack for numbers and a dogged determination to succeed, laid the foundation for his future career in the financial industry. Griffin's passion for finance followed him into his college years at Harvard University. At the prestigious institution, Griffin honed his financial acumen, immersing himself in economics and finance courses. His college dorm room was transformed into a makeshift trading floor, where he made his first foray into investing. He leveraged his knowledge and passion to make astute stock picks, and his early ventures were successful enough to catch the eye of Frank Meyer, a hedge fund pioneer. Meyer was so impressed by Griffin's tenacity and skill that he gave the young investor his first chance to manage a fund. This opportunity marked Griffin's initiation into the world of hedge funds. He embraced the challenge with gusto, proving his worth and demonstrating his keen eye for profitable investments. Griffin's hard work and dedication set the stage for his future success. In 1990, Griffin founded Citadel LLC, which would eventually rise to become one of the world's largest hedge funds. Citadel's inception was no small feat. With a modest start, Griffin's relentless drive for success was the fuel that propelled the company forward. His keen insight into the financial markets, coupled with his unyielding dedication, set the stage for Citadel's rapid growth. Griffin's role as the founder and CEO was not just confined to the boardroom. He was actively involved in every aspect of Citadel's operations, from strategizing investment portfolios to ensuring the overall performance of the company. His leadership style was characterized by a combination of innovation, risk-taking, and a deep understanding of global economics. Under his watch, Citadel transformed from a fledgling startup into a financial behemoth. The firm's success is a testament to Griffin's leadership capabilities and his strategic acumen. Today, Citadel manages assets worth billions of dollars, and under Griffin's guidance, Citadel has grown into a financial powerhouse. Beyond his financial prowess, Griffin has made significant contributions to philanthropy. He has channeled his wealth into a myriad of causes, most notably, education. His generosity has seen him donate millions to schools and universities, fostering the next generation of leaders and thinkers. His donations have also supported a range of other causes, from healthcare to the arts, making a significant impact on countless lives. Griffin's philanthropy is a testament to his commitment to giving back. Griffin's generosity has left an indelible mark on many communities. Outside the boardroom, Griffin leads a private but intriguing personal life. He is a man of rich tastes, a renowned art collector with a portfolio that boasts works from the likes of Pollock and de Kooning. But he isn't all business and art. He's also a dedicated father, often spotted cheering from the sidelines of his children's sports games. He has a passion for sailing, a hobby that allows him to find serenity amidst his bustling life. Despite his success, Griffin maintains a balanced life. Today, Ken Griffin is one of the wealthiest people in the world. His financial prowess has amassed him a jaw-dropping net worth, placing him firmly in the global billionaires club. But Griffin's influence extends far beyond his own bank account. As the founder and CEO of Citadel LLC, he commands one of the world's most powerful hedge funds, influencing markets and shaping financial trends on a global scale. Griffin's current activities are as dynamic and ambitious as the man himself. He continues to lead Citadel with a keen eye for opportunity and a commitment to innovation. His influence also trickles down to the next generation of finance enthusiasts, as he actively funds educational initiatives and supports emerging talents in the field. Griffin is not just a financial magnate, he's a trendsetter, a philanthropist, and a thought leader pushing the boundaries of what's possible in finance. Ken Griffin continues to shape the world of finance with his visionary leadership. So, who is Ken Griffin? Ken Griffin is a man whose life and career can be summed up in 10 key facts. Born into a middle-class family, he showed an early interest in finance, paving his way to Harvard University. It was here in his dorm room that he launched his first hedge fund, a clear indication of his entrepreneurial spirit and determination. After college, he founded Citadel LLC, a global financial institution that has grown to handle over $32 billion in investment capital. His success in the finance world has not only made him one of the wealthiest people in the world, but also a key player in the global economy. Griffin's influence extends beyond his business ventures. He's a notable philanthropist, donating millions to causes close to his heart, including education and healthcare. His generosity reveals a man who understands the importance of giving back to society. In his personal life, he's a father to 3 children and a passionate art collector. These elements show a man who appreciates the finer things in life and values family above all else. Currently, he stands as a financial titan, leading Citadel LLC to new heights and continuing to make his mark on the world. From his humble beginnings to his current status as a financial titan, Ken Griffin's story is a testament to the power of dedication, vision, and hard work.